Blastobasis tabernatella is a moth in the Blastobasidae family. It was described by Legrand in 1966. It is found on the Seychelles.